I'm Zach Evanesh. I own CrossFit Underground, which is Central Jersey, about midway between Manhattan and Philadelphia. The business originally started when I lived at my parents' house. I was training two guys out of my dad's backyard and in his crowded garage. And the garage was so small, like the one kid was too tall. He had to keep ducking his head anytime he stood up. So we started doing stuff in the backyard and going to rundown playgrounds. And when I started doing that, I knew it was something I wanted to do. So that year I had moved out, got my own house, and I wanted to get a two-car garage primarily to set up a training base for myself. But what happened was the two guys that were training with me started referring other guys my way, and we consistently trained outdoors year-round except for winter time. So they'd be indoors for about 4 months, and I did that for about 4 years, literally. Just opened up my gym in mid-June, and the way we set it up is I had only trained athletes. I actually just became a CrossFit affiliate about 2.5 weeks ago, so we're beginning. I became an affiliate on a Thursday and began classes on a Monday, and our scheduling, I do this part-time, our scheduling begins at 4 or 5 in the afternoon, which is when athletes are out of school. And our CrossFit-only classes go for 30-minute sessions, which, you know, to the outsider, they don't understand that 30 minutes is plenty of time to get in, you know, a very powerful, effective workout. I like to break things down into times. The CrossFit goes into 4-week camps, 3 times each week. Athletes train 3 months minimum, and this way we weed out people who are just testing it out for a month. We want, you know, athletes to commit. And that I am renting space. It's about 1,400 square feet. I'm right next door to a commercial gym. I mean, we share the same parking lot. So we train in the parking lot, and people are always staring out the garage like, well, you know, what's going on? So what happened is I think we've gotten about 4 or 5 people that left that gym, and now my landlord, he doesn't really mind. He thinks it's kind of hilarious. So we've had, you know, somewhat walk-by traffic, but we're looking to do things to bring in more members. And one thing that I'm going to do is every third week of the camp will be bring a friend week, and they could choose one day to bring in one friend. If it comes to the point where they want to bring another friend on another day, we'll do that to give them a taste of the workout. And we use, you know, homemade cheap equipment. I mean, we have kettlebells, but before that it was logs, stones, homemade sleds, things that you could make from a hardware store. So I started like anybody else could start, you know, literally with, you know, $35-$40. You could actually have a group going out at playgrounds. If you make yourself one sandbag, you could run a group of 10. So, you know, you find a way to make it work. You absolutely don't need anything fancy.